Hello everybody, and welcome to my stream, my latest stream video. Let's do that. Today we are gonna do Musketeer, and Musketeer, and Buccaneer, and Mushu, you know what I'm saying, baby?
Traveled far across dangerous ground to reach me. Why? I cannot surrender the turtle bar willingly. If you think you can take it, you are welcome to try. But you know I am invincible when in or over water. Your friends, they didn't know, did they? Have you led them into a trap?
There's a trap here, all right, but you're the only one in it.
So to only defeat Friar Sam, which is this guy down here. Okay. I didn't. That's okay. I forgot my plan. Actually, what I'm talking about. No, he can't reach him. Plan is, you go back here.
Aim on it.
As you wish.
Oh.
And speak to Waimi, and he will tell you of the last two turtle balls.
Defeated the undefeatable Freya Sand. You must be the mightiest of warriors. Or you cheated. If you are gathering the last two turtle balls, you must be going to see the Dragon Prince or heading to Hamakala Temple.
Hamakala Temple? That's where the last one is? No, thanks.
Young pirate, you could not have chosen a less reliable guide than Monkey King. His heart is good, but it is a wild heart. Go and speak to the Dragon Prince. You have gathered three turtle balls already, and I suspect he will surrender his gladly. The last I heard, the Dragon Prince dwells within the Temple of the West Wind. You can reach it through the paths of penance.
Thank you.
that's cool. Oh, I could have just... Wow! I did the long route. Thank you.
Greetings, strange voyager. Hello to Monkey King, your companion. What brings you to the Temple of the West Wind? I know you have come for my turtle ball. This world is ephemeral, and I can see through it as if it were mist. Nothing is concealed from me. I'll give you my turtle ball if you recover 3 relics stolen from my father. The Robe of Calm, the Staff of Temperance, and the Begging Bowl of Humility. They were taken by the Crimson Lotus. You do not know who the Crimson Lotus are? They are a band of evil monks who congregate within the Why No Shrine. They will not surrender these relics, so you must be prepared to take them by force. Then you may have my turtle ball.
Seems pretty easy, isn't it? Shit, dungeon time.
No! Wino Shrine is peaceful. What are you doing?
Yes, yes.
Captain. Watch this.
Thank you.
Yes, Captain. Aye.
Oh.
Seriously?
Yeah.
As you wish.
Power to birds again? Kill
him?
No.
Okay.
Just stay back.
On it.
Everybody's after him except for one.
Take it and leave us in. They do not attack.
Let's get the robe of calm and finish up here.
I won't make this super long, so I'm gonna end here. I've been having this almost 2 hours, over an hour and a half. So we're gonna make it short. What I have to do next? Guardian spirits, it looks like. Oh, it's a good one anyway. Never mind. Yeah. That's why, because of Pirate 101 dungeons. So we'll end this right here. Hope you have a great day. See you in the next one.